have spent my entire life readying the Greek fleet for you. I do what I must to defend Greece.
In the original 300, the Spartans were bred to be these warriors. That's what their culture is.
Spartans! Tonight we dine in hell!
Leonidas' sacrifice will not be forgotten. Avenge him.
In 300, Rise of an Empire, Themistocles is a completely different character than Leonidas. He is, in many ways, a modern leader.
Sparta's great sacrifice will allow us to unite Greece against one enemy.
The really cool thing about this movie is we get to see Themistocles become this amazing hero after he kills Xerxes' father.
Through the chaos, a moment appeared, and Themistocles would seize it. A moment that would ring across the centuries. A moment that would make Themistocles a legend. In truth, it was the Persian king Darius's boy, Xerxes. Themistocles should have killed that boy.
Yeah!
We will face the monster that casts a shadow across our land.
Themistocles is this amazing general and this extraordinary warrior.
Today at sundown, we will attack them in the open water with no shore to narrow the battle.
To attack a force of over 1,000 ships with our meager force is suicide.
Such is my plan.
What makes Themistocles so great is that he used tactics and wisdom.
We have the advantage, speed and maneuverability.
The way that he would coordinate attacks and use the weaponry was incredible.
He's got him right where he wants him.
Kashani is a fine tactician.
I was speaking of Themistocles. He's shown himself to be quite brilliant in battle.
Run them!
He's a very proud man. He loves his country, and he tries to unite Greece against the Persians coming to enslave them.
Let our final stand be recorded to the histories. A story that will be told for 1,000 years. Fight for Greece!
Surrender to me, or meet your death.
I would rather die a free man than as a slave.
And let it be shown, we chose to die on our feet rather than live on our knees. Since your glory!
300, Rise of an Empire. Rated R. Experience it in IMAX 3D March 7th.